A man who was shot outside a Nashville gas station earlier this month has died. 34-year-old Brian Thompson was shot outside the Quick Sack on Clarksville Pike. Police said Thompson was arguing with other people. That's when they started shooting at each other. So far, there have been no arrests, but detectives say they are pursuing strong leads.